other thing that, you know, I'm trying to destroy this business as a boy's toy. It isn't, you know, it's you know, trying to move away from this stereotype and let everybody get involved. Because I know they do. And it was interesting. This, I believe, good question. I think this is
3 and 4.
Yeah.
I'll bet you.
That woman, she says, oh, you got a railway. I said, yeah. She says, come have a look. I said, yeah. And I thought she was just going up and then the whole bloody lot come up.
Oh, yeah, taking photos and all sorts.
So I said, Glyn, look after these. But yeah, I'm going home.
And I've got two trains on the same track. And there's a tender somewhere stuck in a tunnel on its own. You can't see where. I've got to run them down through it and it'll push it down. Well, I like them automated.
That's good, isn't it? out, Zoe.
See, the, you've got the B1 now for a few days. Thank you.
So the idea was to build something that could give you this idea of and the problem was that people said, you can't let it, how big a more complex shape you could do, and make a proper layout. So you get
some flex for you there.